It was a dark and eerie night at the North Pole. All the elves were sleeping soundly in their bed. Little did they know a murder was about to take place. This was the first night Rudolph's nose was not glowing.
Hey, Stubby.
What's with the nickname? Anyway, can I help you?
I was just wondering how many more reindeer toys we needed.
See, unlike the rest of his fellow elves, Peppermint was born with ears that don't stand to a point.
Peppermint, Santa needs you now.
An elf?
Yeah.
You need any, Mr. Claus?
Oh yes, have a seat. So about the toys this year.
Well, there you are, Peppermint.
I'm in a meeting right now.
The teddy bear machine isn't stuffing the bears fully and we're out of buttons.
It seems like you're busy. I'll stop by your cabin later tonight.
Okay, sir.
Sir, come on in. You brought hot chocolate. Thank you.
So about earlier. Are you sure we'll get rid of him?
Of course you will. Always put on our list for nothing.
No, that's mine. It's decaf.
Okay.
It's the Jim Jim special.
Thank you, by the way. Oh, Mr. Claus, I don't feel so good.
And that's how the cookie crumbles.
Well, guys, I think he's really gone. We haven't seen him in a week or so.
I can't believe it.
To think I had just seen him not so long ago.
Where could he have gone? It's not like him to do this.
Has anyone talked to Sam then? I did see him walk over to Peppermint's cabin about a week ago.
It's a good idea. We should go, guys. Come on.
Well, hello, ladies, come on in.
Why do you have to be here? We have other things to be focusing on, like I'm behind a toy making.
Oh, put a sock in it, Snowball.
Honey, when was the last time you saw Peppermint?
I'll admit, I was at his house the night before he went missing. We talked about the toys and how we're a bit behind for the upcoming year. He did seem a bit stressed that night.
Well, he did jump around from one place to another in the factory.
And with a nod, everyone left. One by one, they went out the door. Except old St. Nick sat in his office. He looked down at his desk only to see a peppermint candle Miss Claus gave him to celebrate the upcoming week.
What have I done? I killed a stupid elf, all because of those stupid ears. They were a disgrace anyways. What?
Sir, I've heard you've been pretty stressed lately, so I brought you some candy canes to snack on. You're not you when you're hungry, sir.
Shut up!
Wait up!
What do you want?
What is on TV? Do you ever snack where they don't like that? Ever. Explain yourself at once.
I did it!
I beg your pardon?
I did it. I couldn't stand his ears. The way I looked at him just made me want to kill him.
You're kidding.
I killed Peppermint.
Oh, yeah. I said, jingle bell, rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing.
One.
Baby. Why would it pop?